I speak for Nigerian women, and we take a stand against gender-based violence, and this is why.
In Nigeria today, one in four girls before the age of 18 have experienced at least one sexual violence encounter.
With a population of over 160 million, which have been women, and half of these women under the age of 24.
That is 10,000 girls abused daily.
Sexual violence is oftentimes perpetrated by people close to the survivor, a family member, a close friend,
or a person of authority.
This makes it extremely difficult
to report cases of abuse,
as the survivor is met with words of shame and stigmatization.
Sexual violence can be rape, sexual abuse, or sexual assault.
It can happen to anyone, anywhere, and at any time.
It affects not only the survivor, but the family and the community at large.
It is our collective responsibility to ensure that
all girls and women are free from rape and sexual violence.
There will be no tolerance to rape and sexual violence in Nigeria.